For me, excellence is all about providing luxury service.
Wowing them, surprising them.
Making that person feel as if they're the most important.
You greet, you smile, you assist, you anticipate.
It's getting it right every time, every single time.
Forbes Travel Guide represents the undisputed leader in verifying luxury travel.
It's the only legitimate institution that establishes the criteria of service excellence.
It's put together by actual hoteliers who know what they're talking about, which makes a very big difference.
If you get the 5-star, you are recognized as one of the great hotels in the world.
It is the biggest honor in our industry.
The gold medal, the Super Bowl.
We have the 5 stars for the hotel and the spa, and that tells the guests that we are an iconic property that consistently delivers exceptional service.
I'm so delighted that the majority of the focus in the evaluation is on the service part.
It's all about human interactions.
That emotional interaction creates relationship that is the most important part.
The beneficiaries are our guests and therefore the business.
Once you achieve the 4-star or the 5-star, you know you've earned it. No shortcuts.
Here is this very prestigious external third party on a global basis who goes and rates us. And it's something to aspire for.
When you achieve that 5-star status, it also achieves a great financial result as well.
It says, you are one of the best hotels in the world. Now your challenge is stay there.